Hi everybody, it's Disney Queen Skelly, and I'm going to give you guys fun facts on the movie Bambi. Bambi was adapted from the book Bambi, A Life in the Woods, written by Australian author Felix Salten. The film ranked third in American Film Institute's list of its 10 top 10, the best 10 films in each of 10 classic American film genres. Bambi was added to the National Film Registry of the Library of Congress in December 2011. Although Bambi is considered a classic today, the film was not successful at the box office due to being released during World War II. It lacked access to much of the European market. Critics were dismissive about the film, and Disney's attempt to distance himself from the fantasy genre in order to showcase an element of realism in an animated. Walt Disney's own daughter, Diana, has complained to her father that Bambi's mother didn't need to die in the film. Legendary singer-songwriter and ex-Beatle Paul McCartney credits the shooting death of Bambi's mother for his interest in animal rights. Bambi received 3 Academy Award nominations: Best Sound, Sam Slyfield, Best Song for Love is a Song, sung by Donald Knobbs, and Original Music Score. Facing financial difficulties, Disney was to slash 12 minutes from Bambi before final animation to save production costs. To make the animals in the film appear more realistic and lifelike, animators visited the Los Angeles Zoo, and Walt Disney set up a small zoo at the studio with animals such as rabbits, ducks, owls, and skunks, and a pair of fawns named Bambi and Feline, so that the artist could see firsthand the movement of these animals. A sequel to the film, titled Bambi 2, was released as a direct-to-video title in 2006. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Have a great day!